I have seen Theresa Greenfield in the toughest of times. I saw her grow a company, care for her workers in small businesses, then fight like heck to save them during a global financial crisis. Her company felt victim to it too. Theresa even lost her own job during the crisis. So this negative smear campaign against Theresa Greenfield, it's flat out false. When she gets knocked down, Theresa gets right back up and keeps on fighting.
I'm Theresa Greenfield, and I approve this message.